Okay, is this, nope, that's not the area. This is, oh, I was right here. Okay, we'll land here and see what we are doing in this area. Yeah. I know I'm a boring person, whatever. I kinda accepted that a while ago. Okay, what's going on here?
Stay back.
Alright, we're rescuing Heracles from this hermaphrodite. It's probably gonna be some sort of wordplay, I just didn't do it cleverly enough. Take out all the Unburst. Let's do this. We've dealt with these guys like a bunch of times. They shouldn't be too hard, right? Ow. You know, four confused sons of bitches, you sure know how to attack well. Let's try out the Aqua's dealing, see what's up. Come on. Auto life, what does that do? What are you? Who are you? There's supposed to be Aqua or something, and just that's her. Ooh. That's her other form, or Power Ranger form. Shit. But fuck! Ow. I wish I was there with more invincibility frames when I do the Kira. I guess I panicked a lot more than. What the? Whoa! Why am I still alive? Okay. I will before. Hold on. Hey, stop with the buzzing, please. Or not the buzzing, the beeping. I meant. Okay, I guess I just came back to life somehow. Probably you guys will explain what happened exactly. But that just happened. Oh shit. Okay.
You're done.
It's probably just overkill against this guy, but actually yeah, it definitely was overkill against that guy. I probably didn't even need to do that! But oh well.
Heal!
Alright, phew, plus one.
Take that!
Shit. Damn it! You guys, stop! I was close enough, sorry. No, not again, please. Close one. I should really do that more often. That seems like a very powerful move. Kind of broken at the same time doing it though. Okay. Fuck off. Fuck off. You didn't stop! Command as I do so! I kinda need to fear.
Freeze!
And Terra definitely needs to aim better with when it comes to icicles. More of these enemies, okay? That's fine.
Say goodbye.
Did it even affect them at all? Doesn't seem like. It didn't kill them. That's for damn sure. How does confuse you guys? It's only in this proximity or area, rather than who I'm targeting. Like these guys. Am I gonna stop them? Yes, I am. Okay.
Freeze.
Okay, simple enough. Oh shit. Yeah, I can easily kill this guy, last guy, without any problem. Not even bother doing the focus thing. Really? I just have to attack him from behind. Guess I'm gonna do that. Fuck off.
Take that.
Oh, that was a waste of a surge. There we go. Whoopee. Hey dude, what's the deal? Why didn't you fight better? Come on, Heracles, give me the details. What up?
You okay? Huh?
Clearly, I'm a better warrior than he is.
Thanks. Guess they were too much for me. I'm just gonna have to train harder. You're pretty tough. You really handle those things. Are you here to enter the games?
What games?
The games. To see who's strongest. One day, I'm gonna win them all and become a true hero.
Hank! Where are you? Front and center right now, or I'm packing on another 1,000 laps.
Jesus.
Oh, gotta go. The Colosseum's just up ahead. I hope I get to see you fight there sometime.
A competition.
That seems fun, right?
I should find out how strong I really am.
Or is that just for, is this just a side quest of some sorts? Hey, Olympus Coliseum, woo! Let's test out how strong Terra really is, and by extent, I guess, my character. Alright, before we do anything, though, I need to check on my stats. See if I... Okay, I didn't level up any of the Kuras just yet. I have one spot empty. Should really equip that to Fira, if anything. Blizzard's done. Why not? In case I need a third fucking Kira or something. Asuna? I don't think I really need Asuna for now. But Blackout? Why the hell not? I need to level that up. Confuse? Yes. Yes, I am. But, more importantly... Confusion Strike! Now that's better! Even though I kinda already leveled up, but then again, there's really not much option, I guess, maybe, aside from Asuna, but... I don't think these guys really deal much, Only the guy that... Only the Boomerang guy with the Water Pod in that Radiant Dawn area.
Jeez Louise, one chump after another. It's like a who's who of decathlon disasters around here. All I need is one measly warrior tough enough to give Zeus a jolt of his own medicine.
Uh-oh.
Dark, moody, powerful?
Yes.
He's perfect.
This is it.
How sad is this?
Huh?
Pains me to see it. All that power going to waste.
Who are you?
Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead, God of the Underworld, yada yada, how you doing? Hey, let me guess. You're trying to put the kibosh on the darkness inside you. Am I right? Of course I'm right. Well, anyway, bad idea.
Wait, what?
Okay, stay with me. Darkness is inside everybody. Nothing to be ashamed of. You play nice with it, and darkness will be your best friend. But if you go and get all self-conscious and refuse to face it, the darkness will run over you like a debutante at a toga sale. And then where are you? Nowhere! Now me, I look at you.
I do like the Disney's actors a lot.
That's right,
mostly because most of them actually reprise their roles, but...
The darkness inside you.
They're like the best actors you can get in this game.
I mean, believe me, if anybody knows conquering, I know conquering.
Well, let's hear it then. How do I conquer the darkness?
Easy. You sign up for the games.
I know.
Please, Lord Hades, the games. But hey, you would be surprised what you can learn in the heat of battle. And don't worry, I'll be right there to guide you every step of the way. I'm kind of what you'd call an expert in the art of darkness. Oh, decide fast. This is a limited time offer.
Don't do it, Terra. It's bad and all that good shit. Anyways, treasure chest here. It doesn't seem like any enemies actually spawn, so that's good. They won't be bothering us at all. We can go in our merry old ways. I just signed up for the games, be the strongest that no one has ever was, and yeah. Mega attack recipe. Game. I also get some rich speeds as well. Just don't know what to do with them. Probably don't even need them anyways, who knows? Okay. Save and found here. Map here. Is it gonna be the same as like Ventus' story as well, where kinda train up to be the best of the very best for the games? If that's the case. Is Aqua's gonna be any different as well if she ever visits this area? Probably not. Okay. Okay then, Hades. Let's see what you got, dude. Wrong camera angle. I don't know why I did that. It's like I don't have any choice in this matter, so I'm pretty much forced to sign up as Hades' coach or trainer.
When are you going to tell me how to conquer the darkness?
Hold your chariot horses. I could not believe the bureaucracy involved with these things. Name?
Terra.
Kind of earthy, but all right. Now, height and weight?
Doesn't matter.
What's this? Favorite god? Come on, Hades. There, ba-boom. Easy peasy. I sense that you're already starting to get all warm and fuzzy with that darkness inside you. It's sweet, really. And hey, by the time you win the final match here, you'll have figured out how to conquer it for good. And don't worry, anything goes wrong, I'll make it all go away. Service with a smile.
I got it.
He's gonna put up with your bullcrap now, will he? Although he's kind of playing you like a damn fiddle. Damn these loading screens. I know they have to load a lot, but Jesus fuck, it's a PS3. It's a powerful in the 6th generation, 7th generation of consoles. However, get your opponents in the time limit. Simple enough, right?
Want some?
Come on. There we go. One more to go. There we go. Finished. Easy peasy. With 10 seconds to spare. 15 seconds for the- Oh, what the fat ass, really? No. Oh, shit. God, his dash dancing is so fucking slow! I'm supposed to beat that in 15 seconds. What the hell? The fat ass, that's beyond my league, I feel. I have to retry this again, don't I, huh? Okay. From the beginning? Really? Come on. Okay. Let's do this. No swing left untouched. I did worse than beforehand, so I gotta make sure I do better this time. Alright. Fuck. Damn it, fire doesn't do shit to him! It's not gonna work, is it? No, he punched me! And there's one enemy left, come on! At least I know what to do with Blackout against this guy. Just need to make sure I actually have the appropriate attack patterns. Okay, at least I'm doing better in the second round, but the first round has got to be real careful. I might be getting worse, actually. Shit! Yeah, I'm getting worse! Alright, that's a lot better, actually. Alright, I have an idea. I'll use my focus attack. Probably a lot more faster, actually.
You're done.
Shit, wrong button! I think I killed him, though, at least. No! Shit. Damn it! At least I'm on the right pathway. I should just need to land that properly, and actually had to press the according buttons, because I definitely found that absurd. I pressed X, I accidentally pressed square instead. Doesn't excuse what I did, but it's just at least an explanation of what happened. Oh, I'm leveling up a lot, that's good.
Fire!
Shit. Really at a time like this now? However, okay. At least know what to do next. Oh, I still have the surge power. That's good.
You're done.
Huh? Whew. Plus one. I still got some focus sash left. Or focus, whatever.
Let's go!
Alright, one more to go, right? Oh no, I got all of them! Okay, awesome. That was simple. Is that all of them, or is there- Yeah, there's more to it.
You're done!
Simple as pie, holy shit. If only these, like, time limits actually, like, deal better results.
Want some?
Yeah.
Want some?
Really just deal with you already. There we go, firestorm everyone! Wait. Whoa, I didn't pay attention to time! What the fuck happened? Shit, I thought I was doing pretty good. I did a lot of damage, but wow. And had to go all the way back to the beginning. Fuck. At least I restore all my stuff, right? Good, yeah, I do. Shit, I missed! Gotta make sure I don't miss on a whole lot. Okay. So my HP is a little bit dwindled. That's fine. I don't think I really need that much of a cure, do I?
Go!
Alright, perfect. Of course, I still need to. I think against these guys, it's perfectly fine though. But I really need to see the time limit just in case. No, wrong button!
Want some?
Come on! Ugh, good god, that was a close one. Okay. At least I saved up on that. This guy on the other hand.
Let's go!
Simple, good. Easily defeated. These guys are- It's only 15 seconds, really?
You're done!
That's not gonna be enough. So for one of them, I have to make sure I, like... please tell me that's it. No, there's one... Nope, never mind, that's good. Okay. Alright, so next time, I have to make sure... Is there more? Jesus fuck, how many battles are there? Fuck. No. Missing. Please. Right, these are fire at me, so... Putting fire on a fire. Or is these thunder enemies? Never mind.
Fire.
These are ice enemies, so I could easily kill them. Come on.
Want some?
Alright, don't miss now, dude.
Take that!
Come on. This last guy, right? Good. Whew. And my focus is almost up, so. Oh fuck, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna do that in soon time.
Let's go!
Make sure I press the appropriate buttons.
Say goodbye.
Okay. Shit.
You're done.
Come on. There we go. Jesus fuck, how many more are there? Is there more? Oh my god, there's still more. No, you fuck! No, no. What the sh- Why the fuck is this so long? Retry. Oh my god. And I had to go all the way back to the beginning too? Oh my god. Can I just have like a checkpoint? Why does it take so fucking long? Jesus Christ, okay. God, I'm being really pinched. What the fuck happened there? tired of this shit. Holy shit. Okay. This guy, I can probably deal with.
Let's go!
Triangle all the way, I guess. Okay, you're not gonna even get those monies, and maybe I don't need the focus in this one, actually.
Take that. Fire! Take that!
One more. Yeah, I didn't need the focus at all. Focus attacks. Or the FADC, whatever it's called. 20 minutes, Jesus Christ, okay. This better be all worth it.
You're done!
Be the absolute best trainer, or the best warrior ever. Okay, okay. These guys. Yeah, there's no way I could. Max perfect! Okay. Simple. Dealings, that's a thing too, I gotta remember. Especially with Ventus, that'll be a lot more faster as well. Okay.
Say goodbye!
Perfect, okay. Hurrah, level 3, awesome. Yeah, these guys, very simple to deal with. This thing is like very unbalanced, isn't it? Oh, so that's what the thing is, the new surprise mechanic. The new surprise move that I somehow obtained. Sometimes it doesn't even hit though, so it doesn't even matter. Is that it? Good, that's it. So the next one is the hourglass, right? No, it's not, okay. These guys I can probably deal with. No, wrong button! More critical impacts, that's nice.
Heal!
I can kill him. Move your ass! Still got it. Next is the hourglass. This is one I died before on. Okay. Move away. There we go. I missed a beat. No! I missed a beat. That's fine. Perfectly fine. Oh, something's happening with me. Whoa! Okay. That's a lot of blue. Say so myself! Oh my god. Kill this bastard! Please! Oh. Okay. Is that it? Or is there more? Jesus fuck, how many more of these? Oh my god, it's those guys.
You're done.
The ones I can't even do any attack against. Yeah. Triangle. Well, now I can apparently because they're not in the water.
So long.
I can't do much against these fuckers. No, really? No, don't waste time, why? I lost because of the fucking. Oh my god, why does it have to go all the way back to the fucking beginning of the stage? We're trying this over and over again until we fucking pass this. Okay, feed your opponents, let's do this. I hate this so much. It wouldn't be much of a problem if I had. But, like, the enemies beforehand, I can deal with them easily. It's just that. The fact that I have to go all the way back to the beginning. Just do the same shit over and over and over. Oh my god, I didn't even know the surprise thing was there. Please hit me so I can get stunned off. Okay, can I de-equip this stupid surprise thing? It seems like it's hindering me, if anything. Probably does more damage, but still.
Let's go.
I don't even know that was. Yeah, that was the max good. So far, so good. So how many rounds of this are there in total? Jesus. Alright, here we go. Okay, it does a lot of damage, so So it's high risk, high reward, so I just have to make sure I fucking know what it is and what's coming. Really dig down to the ground. Fuck you. Get back up! Fight like a man, you stupid treasure chest piece of shit. Fuck it. I don't know if I could even finish this off. Okay. And this thing's underground, so I can't even attack it! What the fuck? There was no way I could even... Is this even mandatory to even finish? This better be not a waste of goddamn time. I better get a good goddamn reward for this. What happens if I... Does it stop the timer? Stops the timer, that's good. I should probably use this more often then, huh? Actually, it's probably smart for me to use Ventus as a... D-Links. It's probably still gonna occur to me as well. So if I'm in a real huge pickle, then... I guess this guy it is. Good. So far, so good. These guys, I don't need to deal with them. The Shadow Links or whatever. Yeah, considering how fast Terra is now, it's gonna be a lot better. Awesome. Ooh, what's that? Really? Get up here, you asshole! God! Treasure chests are just pains in the dick. Alright, I think I'm done with Ventus now. That's fine. There's always another chance for another D-Link. Wait, no, I still have the D-Link. Okay, never mind. Okay, I should probably disable that now, huh? Unless... Actually, no, I... shouldn't? No, I should.
Let's go!
I didn't do it yet. What? He had low health and... Oh my god, okay. Alright, so, against the boots guys, that's when I just focus attack or something. And to balance out my focus attacks and my... Okay, so I shouldn't do, Ventus until, like, very later on, because it's just gonna be a waste of dealings. These guys I can easily handle with Terra by myself. Just have critical impact, even though. I'm probably just gonna wait until, like, the critical impact is done with.
Let's go!
Wow, nice aiming there, dude. Strap in your seatbelts, guys. It's gonna be a long ride. I'm poisoned.
Say goodbye.
Die, please. Really? You guys didn't die? That attack? Fuck it. Now, time for calls for desperate measures. Okay. There we go. Okay. And the shoe guys. That's where I focus attack them. And this guy too, actually. Actually, no, I don't think it- No, I'm not risking it. Besides, I got plenty of focus attacks anyway, so... Might as well use them. Perfect. Alright, this is going good as planned. Just need to know how long this fucking takes. Okay, perfect. These guys, easy peasy. 40 seconds, no problem. I don't have, No, I do. I still do have it. Okay, I still have it. That's good.
You're done!
Okay. Hopefully that didn't really waste too much time and there's me instead of actually helping me.
Take that!
I'm not sure if this helps me or not, though. Seems like sometimes it does, but sometimes it seems like it's just not helping at all. Alright. These guys, definitely. 40 seconds, that's fine, but just to be absolutely sure. No, wrong button. I tried pressing triangle, I guess not enough.
Take that! You're done!
Oh, time stop, so I killed everything. That's fine, that's fine. I'm running out of D-Link, so that's whatever. These guys. Perfect. Close one, I was about to press X for a second.
Say goodbye!
Oh, what? No, 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 please, please. No, 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 no. Please. Let me cure, if I can. These guys are definitely... Oh, wrong button, shit. I pressed triangle step X. Why did I do that?
So long.
These guys are still alive. What the hell? Oh my god, I'm done with the D-Links. It's raw power now. Can I do that? No, wrong button! I'm dead, I'm dead. I'm so dead. And I am... Fuck up! I hate those boomerang guys. Those are the worst. Those have got to be like the worst fucking enemies I have to deal with. Reach your opponent within a time limit, okay. Alright, remember. Don't deal with the Ventuses yet. Why'd I- You deal with him later. God, you are so slow, Terra. Why are you so slow? A lot of damage. Max, perfect. Yeah, that's perfect timing too. It's gotta be like a new record. I gotta practice this. Someone speedrun this, I will gladly just look at you and pray that you are one of the best of the best.
Take that!
It doesn't matter if some of them are still underground.
Want some?
Alright, this guy's still underground. Come on. Get back up so I can kill you! Thank you. 444, what a perfect timing there. Oh wow, that was simple. I just had to kill him immediately. Why didn't it happen like that beforehand?
Let's go.
Okay. It's getting easier and easier at least.
You're done!
Yeah, I think this move actually really helps. Never mind why I said that, this might not help. It may look like it doesn't help, but the fact is it homes into all the enemies. I think it does help, in fact.
Take that! Take that!
Alright, yeah, that's everyone. I don't know why I need to press these buttons specifically, but I think it's just to get all the missing items.
You're done! Say goodbye! Take that!
Thank you. For like a second, then I because I could only like attack him once, and then that's it. But no, that's not the case. What the fuck? No, 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 no. You can be, they can be fucking fucking unpredictable too. Like, sometimes they teleport, sometimes they don't. There's no consistency whatsoever, and fuck! This would just go faster if I didn't make, like, one Titan mistake. But no, you punish severely because, I hate this. This is the worst. Come on, Birth by Sleep. I used to like you. I think you're a good game, and then you do this bullshit. The previous game with fucking Ventus only had 3 rounds. Why the hell does this have, like, fucking 50? Oh, why am I going close? That's a close one. I was really scared there.
Want some?
You're done!
Perfect. Okay. Let's calm down. You're almost there. It just took 40 fucking minutes to get there. Max, good, okay. I thought I might have mistimed it for a second. Get the money, get the health packets. We need them right now. Beat. Just I said it too. Okay, that's fine. There's only 2 enemies. It's a good thing I actually targeted multiple people instead of just one single character. I feel like that might have helped a lot. A sign dash, why? I forgot I have a fucking sign dash. Okay, good. Yes. This is good. This is terrific. Oh, it's longer though. Yes! Alright, 20 seconds. Yeah, we shaved a lot of seconds there.
Let's go!
Get him a beat! Got the beat. That, all 3 are still alive, what the fuck? Fuck you! Okay, air dive. I can save that for later. Bye. Actually, I could probably use this right now.
You're done!
It's perfect, actually. Oh, that's a close one! For a second, I thought I was gonna fail too. We use a lot of focus, but that's okay.
Let's go! So long!
That better do a lot of damage for you. Okay, my D-Link's gone. One more left? Right. Please tell me that's the last round, for fuck's sakes. What the fuck?
You're done!
I didn't have enough focus, unfortunately. Oh, I got an achievement for some sort. Cool. Oh my god, wow. That was the most painful fucking minigame I had to go through. I wouldn't mind it so much if it was more less repetitive and just less irritating. I got Sonic Impact, which, okay. I got an ability, that's good. As long as it progresses the storyline. I'm even not sure if this even progresses the storyline or if it's just a... This even progresses the storyline. Let me save, talk to the fucker, see if it actually progresses the storyline or if it was just there just because it's a side game that didn't really indicate that was a side game. Fuck. That was horrible. That was... Fuck. Like, if it's... Okay, here's the thing. It was like a 100-man battle or something like that. At least you have, like, checkpoints along the way. That's fine. That's fine. I don't care how long it takes. The fact that it didn't have checkpoints, it was just... And imagine if it really did have had a 100-man melee, like... And you thought that was part of the story. Next up is the big one. The final. You ready? Okay. Whatever it is, we'll take a really quick fucking... No, we'll take a long break, because holy shit, 40 minutes. Alright, if this is the final one, then... Yeah, okay. Be right back. Stay tuned for our next episode.